repairable, sir. HashiCorp should send a rescue pod in a day or two, but it looks like the crash took out the ship's primary location beacon.
Rumors? Sir?
Sir, that's not exactly standard protocol, and with the amount of damage on the ship, you may be forced into early retirement regardless. If I can repair the ship's comm satellite, your secondary internal beacon might be strong enough to do a remote relay, but you will have to get a high enough elevation. The red arrow on the radar in the lower right corner of the screen. Be careful, sir. My sensors are detecting organic life forms near. Could be hostile. Also, you might want to keep an eye out for any scrap. It could be useful in putting you back together should you become damaged. Otherwise, it could delay your mission if you have to come back here for repairs. Check scrap icon in upper right corner. If the amount is red, then you don't have enough.
Thank you. There is a great darkness on this planet. A celestial system that holds a secret.
It might be one of the crew of the Atlantos. The ship and its entire crew went missing a few years ago near this system. I have a bad feeling about this, sir. Perhaps you should return to the ship? Sir, that might not be a good...